Her positioning and flight is different. Is this her positioning and flight? Is it's hard. Jump. Is that her jump right? I mean, learning Pharah, I guess, kind of.
When are you coming back for good?
I'm trying, Fariha. Please be patient with me.
I've been patient for years. What's a little while longer?
I guess like Pharah, yeah. To be honest, I literally learned. I learned Pharah at the Halloween. Oh, you should let me.
Thank you.
Does he have a shit right here? I suck. Ooh, that's only my third day. Easy.
Y'all are getting close.
Okay, I'ma try healer for once. I'ma try healer. Even though I suck. Yeah. Yeah, they're mercies. Other than that, Dude, he used it like I don't. Yeah, but like, they were like not good. Like, it was like, for like, it was like bad positioning. Like, we would use it for like one person, one or two people. Like, we need those for like actual. Ooh, y'all are both my healers. Please be attacked first. Ew, but I don't like. I'm not sure about this tank. Dude, we need to get that 5-stack building again. Yeah, and even with that, I was 25-3 match. I don't understand. We lost that one. They just, I don't know. They were forced to stagger with that robot. It's done. To contest. Well, they have a demon soldier. Reload, awesome.
Wow. Please, please, when are you going to help?
Whatever awaits us, I am prepared.
Helping a lot.
Okay.
We have this, we have this, we have this, we have this. That was a clutch ult from Reaper. That was yes.